I want to inform every one of you
أنني أحبك في الله.
That I love him for the sake of Allah. I love him for the sake of Allah. MashaAllah. Barakallah fiqh. MashaAllah. He says the hug is a free hug. SubhanAllah. Free. Barakallah fiqh.
أسأل الله سبحانه وتعالى أن يجمعني أنا وأخي الشيخ نايف والشيخ مفتي وأنتم جميعا في جنات الفردوس.
May Allah gather us all, every one of us. May Allah bring us all together in جنات الفردوس.
الأخلاء يومئذ بعضهم لبعض عدو.
The closest of friends in this world on that day will be the biggest of enemies.
إلا المتقين.
Besides those who are conscious of Allah سبحانه وتعالى.
من أهل التقوى.
May Allah make us from among those who are conscious of Him.
من المواقف العظيمة التي ستكون يوم القيامة أن أهل الجنة بعد دخولهم للجنة.
One of the situations that will be a great situation on that day of judgment, that when the people of Jannah, after they've actually been granted the Jannah and enter Jannah,
يتفقدون بعضهم,
they will look for one another.
فلا يجدون صديق لهم كان معهم في الدنيا على الخير.
So they won't find one of their friends or a friend of theirs who was on earth doing a lot of good. They will be looking for him, but they won't find him.
فيذهبون إلى الله سبحانه وتعالى.
So they will go to Allah سبحانه وتعالى.
ويشفعون فيه ويقولون يا رب لا يهنا لنا عيش حتى يكون معنا.
And so they will go to Allah سبحانه وتعالى and say, Oh our Rabb, our life here in Jannah is not going to be good until that person joins us here in Jannah.
الله أكبر.
سبحان الله.
فيأذن الله عز وجل لهم ويقبل الله شفاعتهم ويخرجهم من النار.
So Allah سبحانه وتعالى will accept that request of theirs and remove that person from hellfire and bring him over.
ويدخله الجنة.
And will grant him جنات الفردوس.
في تلك اللحظة.
At that moment.
أصحاب النار وأهل النار.
The people of hellfire.
الذين لم يكن لهم أصدقاء صالحين في هذه الحياة الدنيا.
Who didn't have any good, decent, pious friends.
يتحسرون ويقولون كما قال الله في القرآن.
They will find it very difficult upon themselves, and they will say, like Allah said in the Quran.
فما لنا من شافعين.
We have nobody to intercede on our behalf.
ولا صديق حميم.
And we don't even have a true friend who cares for us.
لذلك يا إخواني هذا الاجتماع كما أخبرنا اجتماع عظيم.
And that is why, my brothers and sisters, a gathering of this nature is a very great gathering.
وهذا ما كان يفعله الصحابة رضوان الله عليهم.
And this is what the صحابة رضي الله عنهم used to do.
كان يأتي بعضهم إلى بعض ويقول تعال بنا نؤمن ساعة.
Some of them used to go to others and say, "Come, let us increase our iman for an hour."
كيف حالنا بعد هذا الاجتماع؟
How will our condition be after this gathering?
كيف أصبحت قلوبنا؟
And how have our hearts become?
أصبحنا ولله الحمد في زيادة إيمان.
We have become those whose iman has been strengthened.
وبدأ الواحد منا يحاسب نفسه.
And each one of us begins to ask ourselves, reflecting within ourselves.
ويراجع علاقته مع الله.
Going back and rejuvenating the relationship with Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala.
وهذا هو المطلوب.
And this is what is required.
لأننا بعد هذا الاجتماع سننقسم إلى أقسام.
Because after this gathering, we will be divided into certain groups.
قسم.
A group from amongst us.
سيستمعون ويتبعون.
Will listen to what was said and follow it.
ماذا قال الله عز وجل عنهم؟
سمعنا وأطعنا غفرانك ربنا وإليك المصير. شعارهم مثل شعار صحابة رسول الله صلى الله عليه وسلم.
They will say just like the صحابة of رسول الله صلى الله عليه وسلم said, we have heard and we have obeyed. We ask you forgiveness, O Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, for indeed our return is unto you.
دليل آخر.
Another piece of evidence.
الذين يستمعون القول.
Those who hear what has been said.
فيتبعون أحسنا.
And they follow the best of it.
ماذا قال الله في بداية هذه الآية؟
الذين يستمعون فبشر عباد.
Allah says at the beginning of that verse, فَبَشِّرْ عِبَادْ, give good news to my worshippers who listen to what is being said and follow the best of it.
فبشر عباد الذين يستمعون القول فيتبعون أحسنه أولئك الذين هداهم الله وأولئك هم أولو الألباب.
Allah says, give good news to those who listen to whatever is being said and follow the best of it. Indeed, those are the ones whom Allah has guided, and those are the ones with sound intellect.
هذا القسم الأول.
This first category of people,
سمعوا واتبعوا.
They heard what was being said, they followed it.
أما القسم الثاني فأسأل الله أن لا يجعل أحد منا منهم.
But the second group, may Allah not make any one of us from among them.
سمع.
They heard.
واقتنع.
They were convinced.
واستمتع.
They enjoyed.
واطمأن قلبه.
And the hearts felt good.
وعلم أن هذا الكلام حق.
And they knew that what was being said is the truth.
ثم خرج من هذا المكان ونسي هذا الكلام.
Then they came out from this venue and they forgot everything that was said.
نخاف على مثل هؤلاء من قول الله عز وجل.
We fear for such people from the warning that Allah has given.
ونحشره يوم القيامة.